which is coming in the case. NIA, which is going to be filing this charge sheet, now confirms the Hindu terror sham. Well, the charge sheet is likely to mention that the investigation conducted by former Maharashtra ATS chief Hemant Karkare, later killed in the 2611 terror attack, was flawed. In fact, the NIA has decided not to name Sadhvi Pragya Singh Thakur as an accused in the charge sheet. Also, it will be dropping all charges against Colonel Purohit, whose involvement was fabricated.